buddy. How's it going out here? I see you found some gum. Yeah. What? I guess rocks just fall here like crazy. Well, let's take a look at what some of this stuff does. Maybe eat. Not spider egg. I have three of these, so let's eat one. Restore health. And I am getting some health back. Nice. Not sure why I would want to use potions when I can just eat those. Maybe when I'm tougher and I need more health recovery, more mana recovery, they will be useful. Okay, see smoke over there. Is that smoke from a fire? It's gotta be. I'm interested. I'm supposed to go like that way, but I'm gonna have to make it around, I guess. See if I can grab this. I recognize that one. Okay. I want to see if I can spot any bandits over here. There's a chest. Is there a bridge? There is no bridge. You just have to get wet to get over here. Okay, let's see. Oh, I thought there was gonna be maybe a cave entrance here. I was looking forward to it, but no such luck. Okay, so we can sleep there. Uh-oh. Okay, I think I just grabbed your stuff. Dude, I hope you're not angry. He's an archer too. I don't like archers. Alright, this is not good. I have to swim over. He's seen me, I think, so I don't think he's gonna attack me. Okay, let's go over. Maybe I can talk to him. Oh no, he's attacking. Oh, I need to use. I got him! I leveled up! You received 5 learning points, 3 crafting points. I think I'll go for 9 health this time. And Highwayman. I think I do need his armor. And I guess this is worth a lot. Sweet. Why didn't I grab the bow? That's not too bad. 11 gold. Okay. Doing okay on these early bandit types. Damn, these are nice looking. Did some good job on those. I think I went the wrong way. Well, if there is such a thing as the wrong way. Even that looks sweet. Okay, all I see is a rabbit and a shadow. It's a shadow monster. Go down here. Is that a chest? There's some... some stuff over there, I think. Any mud crabs here? Oh, I should go. Actually, I should meditate. Let's see. Now, do I want to go up more? Let's see what it says. Reduces the mana cost of elemental spells of the novice and apprentice level by 30%. I think that is probably the best thing I can do. See, I can get more damage on my spells. That is good to kill stuff faster, but. And this one. Lowers mana cost for all spells by 33%. Well, this is the one you click. So. That's good, but I do forget it sometimes, so maybe I should go with this one. For now. Let's read this one. Mental light magic, 14% more effective. I am definitely going to look forward to that. Psionic spells stay 15% longer in effect. Entropy spells consume 20% less health. And then the same thing. Basically, I think I'll go for lower mana cost here. Gosh, I want to go for. I actually want to go for more damage. Yeah, I'm going to go for more damage. Another 12% more damage. And I don't know German, but anyway, I am now a little bit more damaging. That's good. A sweet place. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of meditation. You can travel safely on the back of a murad. I don't know what that is. I have to say, this is very peaceful. Beautiful to look at. Did you see me, rabbit? Is that you? Spotting me? Oh, look at that. Coin purse. How do I get up here? I have more power now. I almost forgot. I gotta get the focus back. Gotta focus. First thing to do is to press focus. Well, if something's attacking me, of course. Didn't I see something? Where did I see something? Oh, here it is. Oh, it was this thing. Oh, that was nothing then. Let's follow the water a bit. Just looks interesting here. Ah. There's something over there, like an archer, so... Let's get over there then. I can't shoot very far. Let's see... Oh, I forgot again. See, I don't know if I would die from... Okay, I got him. I really needed that extra damage there, apparently. Excellent. Ooh, bread. We really like the bread in this game, since you get sick from drinking potions. Definitely. And here's some of the... Oh, okay, it's just regular coins. Don't need any more arrows that don't sell for anything. These would be useful in combat if you spot them. Aha, look, it's like maybe a cave, or maybe you just get on top. Oh, what else is around here? Looks like that's it. Suncoast. Let's do it. I'm gonna go through and see what happens. Wow, cool. But looks like it's just a very small cave. Alright, let's see if this is similar. Yep, seems easy. Ring of the Berserker. That is very good price. What? He just appeared in the same spot. Let's try it again. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna have to just jump down then. This may have been a bad... Let's see. Wow, that looks like a nasty fall. Okay, it's not. We'll do another nasty fall. That's not nasty. Oh, I'm almost up on a fort. Yep. Spare parts. Something over here to investigate. Oh, I did not see the skeleton until now. How tough is a skeleton? I'm gonna assume that my fire is gonna work pretty well on it. Howdy, skeleton. How do you greet a skeleton? Ow! And I forgot this again. Ah, there we go. Hey, let's go ahead and... Actually, I remember that I have a... Okay, let's check this. Let's get the bone meal. I have this, but that is the same thing. Let's click it and see what happens, but it says I read it, so yeah. So that one is just for selling. Let's try and eat something that might heal. How about an artichoke? Mana. Okay, that's fine. Here, I got some books. So we want to increase elementarism. And light magic. And we just ate those books. It's the best way to learn. Guess I'll eat a... I'll eat a potato. Potassium is good for you. Well, I should be going that way at some point. But let's just check this. Oh. I didn't need to use that right now. Is that a bow an archer? A bone archer. Got some experience. Okay, there's just so many here. I don't like this. I'd like to be able to shoot them from a little farther away. I'm gonna go the other way now. It's a mud crab over there. I think I'll go tangle with the mud crab. Let's test my swimming skills. They seem quite fast. Hey, you're a big mud crab. Oh, imposing king crab. Wonder how much my magic skill extra power helped there. Crab shell. Oh, I like this music. Somehow reminds me of Ultima Online. Let's see. The There's something over there. Like a mushroom. Could it be that one that gives you carry weight? Or another mushroom that gives you something else, perhaps? This one is blue. I'm gonna assume it gives you mana. Actually, is it the same? It's the same, isn't it? Ice claw, yeah. I got one more. Carry weight. Better keep my hit points at full. Or close to full. What's this? Is this iron? This iron is mine. Well, now I'm actually heading towards... Wow, that thing swims fast. I guess I want to check this place out. It probably has bandits or undead in it. And here is something interesting. Yes, a bird. That's quite interesting. And less interesting, whatever's over there. Where do I go first? I think I'll check this place out first. Actually, I think I might do more damage if I get grounding. Can't attack it. Oh yeah. Yeah, I think maybe I should have just healed up on that thing, but I just wanted to see the damage increase. That did good damage. This is how I should be fighting. When I'm full hit points. And then try to heal up afterwards. Oh, fishy. Come with me. You can have a good life with me. Merchant Ezra Miraya is sleeping? Looks like.
You will not take her! Away with you!
I beg your pardon?
You will not have her! Elfriede stays with me! And drop the disguise already! I know a god of death when I see one!
A god of death? If you plan on making sense now, would be a good time.
What?
Sure, just push me.
I'm sorry, I had a nightmare. Anyway, who are you? I wasn't expecting to meet anyone else out here. Save for the bandits, that is.
We're kind of... I'm kind of in a weird spot, but I guess we'll keep talking. Long story, what do you do out here? You don't look like the adventurous type.
No, I'm not. This ruin over there. You know, I'm a merchant, and my specialties are all kinds of things with historical background. The things you usually find in ruins. Of course, I'm usually not stupid enough to go looking for them myself, but there was this traveler from Ark who told me about this place, the Three River Watch, and he said that it's hardly guarded. Well, since I was in the area anyway, I thought it wouldn't hurt to take a look. Great idea, really. Look, I know we just met, but truth be told, I really got myself into some trouble here. And you look as if you know how to defend yourself. Something terrible happened, and I simply don't know what to do anymore.
Let me guess. It has to do with Elfriede?
Yes, my Elfriede. She was kidnapped. By the stars, I was so stupid. We were just about to make camp for the night, and I went to search for some firewood. And then, just like that, she's gone.
Okay, I see. Any idea who took her? The bandits, maybe?
No, a Vatir. I heard him grunting, you know? He lives in that damned ruin. I tried to sneak in, but it's impossible. And I can't go back to Riverville for help either. That would take way too long. Please, you have to help me. If anything happens to Elfriede, I would never forgive myself.
Well, so you're asking me to fight a Vatir? That's tough. What's in it for me? Alright, I will see what I can do. I want to see what she says.
I'm sure I have something that's useful to you. But please, let's talk about that once you've saved her. Every second we waste puts her in danger.
Alright, I will see what I can do. Wait here.
Oh, by the ancient fathers! Thank you, and hurry!
Barter, I guess let's barter.
What? Oh, yes, sure.
A merchant always wants to barter. And here's, let's remove these. Actually, she doesn't pay anything for them. So, I guess my plan was to actually sell these. She doesn't pay anything for those either. Okay, that was... I wonder if
what?
I actually made any money.
Yes, sure.
There we go. Oh, did I mess up? Alright, so... I don't know what's over there, but I guess I'm supposed to go here now. Let's do this. Let's go in here and look for the Vatir. Alright, I want to heal up. Didn't use my focus again. Let's change to maximum damage. Although maximum damage might be to use fire in both hands, I'm not sure. But I like the idea of having two different elements in case they're resistant a little bit to one of them. Oh, a troll. That's gonna need fire. Alrighty, that's not a Vatir. Let's see. I don't know if this would be better. Let's go ahead and kill the troll. I hope I can kill the troll. I guess I should say. I forgot again. You're on fire. Oh yeah. That worked really well. He actually hit me a bit, but it didn't hurt me much. Those 9 extra hit points might help as well. I actually... a little bit tougher on the hit points. Okay, let's go into the old Three River Camp. That sounds bad, like I'm gonna face a couple of bandits in here. Let's get lightning, I think. Alrighty, there is a big rat over there, and gotta be a little bit wary of traps here. Wow, cool music. Oh yeah, I love that lightning sound. Okay, that's not good. Oh, skeletons. Ah. Okay, let's eat. Let's eat. This is mana. That is a good one. That seems very good. I'm gonna save that. All the bread looks good. Let's eat a bread. A bunch of bow users. I do not like that. Am I getting hit points back here? Maybe it only works outside of combat, so that was not so good. What's this? Resist frost. Increase mana generation. Pumpkin, that should work. Let's do a meat first. Wait a minute, these are not working in combat. Okay, not good. I need more health. Okay, so I think I have a potion. I have two ambrosia too, so that's good. Ooh, 10%, ouch. Let's need some mana. We got the... where are they? I have so many things now. Let's try these. Mana recovered. See how much I get from that. Not much. Fog's punch? Shock resistance. Just testing stuff. Like crazy to survive here. Mud morale. Shock resistance as well. We'll go with the wild berry next. Oh, weakness to magic. Yeah. Feel the power. That is just... you just feel the power when you're killing something so fast. Awesome. And I did feel when I was rushing up here to try and reach that skeleton with my magic that I was gonna run into a trap, but luckily it didn't happen. Let's hope I can sneak up on things a little bit in the future. I'm detected already, what is that? Hopefully a rat. Wow. It's cool music in here. Okay, I hear something. Sounds like it's sleeping. Let's go ahead and open this door. Eure Fähigkeiten reichen nicht. No, I can't read the German. So I don't know why I can't open that. Maybe I need. I guess you need to press some button, maybe. Oh, you can go up here. Pit rat. How do I get in there? Like so. Let's eat it right away. It's not in here, is it? It's in... no. There it is. Consumables. Fleshless lost one. Where is the other corpse? Doesn't matter. Okay, I think I have to go on top here. Did I sell my... oh, there they are. I got gauntlets. Let's try the torch in here. Oh, you can search these. I guess let's go on top. It's a little bit too bright for here. But what I'm gonna do is favorite it. And then let's put some lightning. Oh, okay. Sweet. I feel so powerful against these. Now if I jump in here, how do I get out? There's gotta be a key to the door. There's gotta be a key. Let's save. Yay! Summon ghostly wolf in here.
Is that enough?